Good morning. In today's class, we will see the introduction of another important subject in mechanical engineering, that is manufacturing technology 2. In manufacturing technology 2, before going to the metal removal process, first we will see the introduction to manufacturing process. As we all know that manufacturing process is a very fundamental subject of mechanical engineering. There are various manufacturing processes by which a product can be made. Each process, however, has its own limitations and restrictions, and due to this reason, a particular process is more suited to a specific application. And in the classification of the manufacturing processes can be grouped under following categories. One is casting and foundry or molding processes, forming or forging processes, machining processes, also called as metal removal processes, joining and assembly processes, and last one is surface treatment processes. And here, first let us see in detail about these machining processes or metal removal process. In metal cutting processes, before going to the various types of metal cutting process, first we will see the mechanism of metal cutting. Even with all of the sophisticated equipment and techniques used in today's modern industry, the basic mechanics of metal cutting and forming a chip remain the same. Let me explain you the mechanism of metal cutting process with the help of a video. In this video, we are going to discuss about the mechanism of metal cutting. Consider workpiece, tool. During machining, cutting tool exerts a compressive force on the workpiece. Tool, workpiece, chip, tool face, shiny surface, rough surface, flank, relief or clearance angle, shear angle, rake angle. Sheared material flows along the cutting tool face are called chips. And now let me explain you the mechanism of metal cutting using this diagram. And as the cutting tool engages the workpiece, and if the workpiece is stressed beyond the yield point, the material directly ahead of the tool is sheared and deformed under tremendous pressure. The plastic flow of the material takes place in a localized region called shear plane. And now the sheared material from the shear plane will move along the cutting tool face in the form of a small pieces called chip. And the compressive force applied to the chip, we call it as cutting force.